gods did not return.
What is this?
Okay. What night?
It's the world serpent.
Sensei. Oh. Oh. Oh, yeah, now, man. Mà mình tụt con cây thô mà lấy chân này cô vậy nè cô nhẹ không mình phải nữa
Look at that. It's Thor.
Thor, God of thunder.
That's right. I never thought you'd listen when Mother spoke of the gods.
I seldom did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh.
God of water with that
one. Sounds like Walden.
Yeah,
son of Odin and Frigg.
Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask? I see rooms there. This church. Can't really get out.
It
reads. Sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
Did not return.
What
is this?
Okay. ឯងសេចក្ដីអូព្រឹកមកអូពូជាអ្នកនេះស្មានមិនទុកផុនក្រេធុំមកនៅចិត្តផ្នែកពូជាទុកញ៉ែ
Wait, there's a shipwreck way over there. See that? And there's a statue of Thor. Except I can see a lot more of him now.
The water dropped, and the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before, see? And there's the mountain. Look it, that building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag.
Okay.
We're going to the dock first, right? We'll be the first people to walk on it. Who knows how long?
You know that serpent?
He's one of the giants. He's so big he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
Looks
pretty big to me. Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver in his sack, then I got something for you too.
Brock? But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in here, I got something for you.
What do you think he wants?
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of my wares. You watch. You rush around like that everywhere? Yeesh. Catch! Pile of rocks there. With that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the world tree. A shortcut between the realms. If you ever see a mountain in the world, use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way. Straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never throw yourself over the edge of the path. Lest you want death.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that.
Say the word, kid. What can I get you, you little fart? Best of luck with all that rampaging.
Skip.
Skip.
становится. Скин. Какой скин? Окей, мой скин мой. Я хочу скролл. Свой мог рейтон.
A horn. Here's the end.
Can we blow into it?
Without knowing the outcome?
Well, we usually push every button and pull every lever we see.
Outcomes we can predict. No. This is something else. We must develop
our instincts. New skill on gold.
Here we go.
It's playing the banner.
Throw to the mountain.
I'm ready. I don't know these rooms. If we find a cipher, I bet I could figure it out. I still can't read these.
Make the canoe. Come in, upstream. Beautiful. Mock down with the air. Go get it, man. ចេះឈឺទៅមក
Hey, it's a fragment of a language center. We should look for more like this. Oh, what were those things? They smell awful.
Your mother called them scorn poles. Poison magic. She was the one who showed me how to disable them. What?
It's just funny to think of her teaching you something.
Yes.
Sure is foggy here.
Not
another door. Should we?
No. He is of no consequence.
Excuse
me, but how did you come by that axe?
That is my concern alone.
And while I won't dispute that, I know that blade. It was one of ours, but we didn't make it for you.
Step aside.
I can't. See, the woman we made it for, I was, well, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that you did something to her.
It was my mother's. She left its father before she died.
Face dead? I'm very, very sorry to hear that. She was a fierce warrior. And a good woman.
Okay.
I will make improvements to the axe.
But nobody asked you to.
Well, it's true, but knowing your mother... She would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brock's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
But,
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Yeah, but can you put it down over there? That handle is
no.
Filthy. Okay then, I will just. Oh. Oh, is that dried blood? Oh.
So, what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky River. Just up there, it's a treasure trove of rare resources. Once I mine it, I'll need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little. Let's get to it.
คันคันคันคันจังเลยโอเคอันนี้อ่ะขอบคุณขอบคุณท่านอากง
Thank you.
forget to wash your hands.
Mà này, em mà.
I can't tell. Are we getting closer to the mountain?
We are.
Do you think for this last leg up the mountain that maybe I can carry her?
I told you no.
Why? She meant more to me than you anyway.
What?
I just meant I spent more time with her. You were off hunting a lot.
It will serve you to stop talking.
Yeah.
An ogre? Here? Who built this place?
I can see why Mom wanted us to bring her here.
Indeed.
Okay, now here. Some slap in our sunny. She'll be chopped by you in time, I'm sunny.